Hare Krishna, welcome to Hare Krishna News. Our news for the day is Sivaraman Swami's Krishna in Vrindavan book series released in e-book format. Sivaraman Swami's Krishna in Vrindavan book series has been released recently in e-book format. The series consists of four books, the Venu Gita, the Naparaya Ham, the Shuddha Bhakti Chintamani and the Krishna Sangati. Venu Gita is a wonderful book of Lord Krishna's transcendental pastimes for all audience, whereas based on the commentaries of Srila Prabhupada and the previous acharyas, Naparayaham explains some of the principles of transcendental love, describing Sri Krishna's love, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's love and Srimati Radharani's love respectively. Krishna Sanganti is the third volume of the Krishna in Vrindavan series in replique with the pastimes Lord Krishna manifested 5,000 years ago. And in Shuddha Bhakti Chintamani, Sivaraman Swami is making a major statement to the devotees of ISKCON as he trances the progression of faith, attraction and devotion through regulative devotional practice. This ebook would be purchased at iTunes stores, Amazon.com, Kobo, by Niels & Noble, and Google Play. This ends our news for the day. For more news, keep watching Hare Krishna News. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel, ISKCON Desire Tree, for more spiritual videos. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.